It's a new film about a slave allowed to learn to read by his owner. The Birth of a Nation was directed by and stars Nate Parker, and our very own David Moss talked with him about the film.
You're a child of God. You got purpose. The law put it there, and nobody can take it away.
These books are for white folks. They're full of things your kind wouldn't understand.
The unimaginable was the reality in the pre-Civil War days of the South. Writer, producer, director, and star of The Birth of a Nation, Nate Parker, tells the true story of the enslaved Nat Turner.
I grew up 42 miles east of Southampton County, and I'd never heard of it. You know, it makes you ask yourself, what is our narrative? Like, what is the identity that we claim, and why are we exclusive to some and inclusive to the others? And I think I try to make the film answer some of those questions. You know, it was a dark time in America. Mm-hmm. It was very dark. Is that to say that we should all feel indicted? Not necessarily, but we should all look to this time for answers on how we might move forward as Americans, if we are to call ourselves patriots.
Your slaves sure do know how to behave.
Well, they got Ben. One of them's a preacher.
People might pay good money to have them calm down a bit, especially by one of their own.
I came out of this thing, too, thinking to myself, I don't know why, but I was thinking about Braveheart.
Yeah.
You know,
yeah.
To me, there's a parallel.
Yeah.
There's
yeah.
a parallel there.
I think you hit it. It was what I was going for. You know, someone asked earlier about the genre. You're like, oh, the genre films, like 12 Years a Slave. I was like, well, I don't think that. Yeah, it's not like that. You know, this is a film about liberation and freedom and about a group of people that fight for that freedom.
Yeah.
And it's more along the lines of a Gladiator or a Braveheart specifically than any other film that I would associate it with. And, you know, and it was, for me, a big inspiration, Braveheart. What it did for Scotland, like what it did for a community of people that felt oppressed.
What you think you're doing,
boy?
I asked you a question.
You're done preaching for a little while. You learned your lesson well.
Oh, yes. I've learned.
I know our time is short, but I just want to tell people it's unbelievable that you started this thing, you organized this script, you directed it, you raised the money for it. I mean, dude, you got some talent.
Oh, thank you so much. Well, it's nothing without your support and people like you, so thank you so much for being here, man.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
With Nate Parker at the Toronto Film Festival, I'm David Moss, Fox 8 News.